Wednesday evening, a woman was jogging down this stretch of sidewalk right here, you see in Rogers, when she was struck in the stomach with a dart that looked very similar to this right here, about 6 inches long. And Rogers police say it could have been deadly if it had hit in the wrong spot. Now, that woman says that she did see what appeared to be a black Chevy Silverado driving by as she got struck by the dart. She's given all that information to Rogers police. They've been checking all the surveillance video from all the stores around here. But what Rogers police say was really going to help is if they can find where and when that dart was purchased, that they can track down who shot the dart at that woman. Tonight at 5 on the CW, we're going to bring you more information on this story. We're also going to bring you additional information tonight at 10 on 4029.